All right, y'all. So just hiking and found this cool mushroom. So it's called an indigo milkcap. So it's in the milkcap family, which is, I think, Lactarius. And the reason it has that name is because it exudes a milky substance whenever it's broken. But the cool thing about the indigo milkcap is that milky substance is blue. So if I break this in half, it will start to exude a blue colored liquid, which will get on your fingers. And yeah, so it's a blue juice.